Being amazing is different than being relevant. If you're eating soup for lunch today, do you want a fork? Do you want a knife? It could be an amazing knife, a gold knife, or a diamond studded fork. You don't want that because it's not relevant to the bowl of soup. A spoon is. And when you send your amazing resume to human resources, it's the equivalent of sending somebody a knife to eat soup with. It doesn't make any sense.